Hi guys, this is me, Caitlin, and today I'm opening a medium size Pick Me Pop surprise. It comes with two scented plus one medium lollipop. I can't read that word. Three surprise items, not real lollipop. Two surprise messages, one lollipop stand, three Daniel strings, one collector's guide. So I'm going to see what's in it. I want to see what color it is.
And a black cat behind you.
Morticia! Oh, I got a pink ball! Yeah, pink lollipop! And that was right!
No, cat, keep going.
Cat.
Push her. Oh, ouch.
Sorry. I got it. Hold on. Okay, I have to do it the hard way.
There's scissors right there.
Oh, okay.
Careful. And who's your buddy?
Dad, wait, what?
Who's your buddy?
Angel Morticia?
No.
Kristen?
Is she here?
No. Dad, you're
right there. Your bird.
Oh, that's a hatchimal.
That should be good for now.
Yeah. I was like, no. Oh, darn it. There's like this little thing.
And here comes Morticia.
Oh, brother. There you go. Got that down.
I don't know what it is with the kitty cats today. You want to get her too?
I keep pushing. No! No, away from those.
Come on. Come on. Okay, I got her. They just want to be in your videos today.
Why does this not want to open?
Turn it?
No.
Well.
So while I'm gonna put my hatchimal.
No.
It took longer. Never mind. But that's.
We just don't have the sheet.
Oh yeah, right.
See if Dad can open it.
Dad, can you open this?
Can't say that I can.
Okay, there you go. I was gonna say, if none of us can open it,
you may have to pause it. Well, that's a lightsaber. And mom would too. She did.
Well, put your stand on it.
Oh, yeah. Where's the pink lollipop? See, there you go. I don't know what this is. I think it's either the.
Don't open up your messages yet.
I don't know what this is.
I think that's your messages.
This, what is this? I think this is the landlord, I think it's called. Yep, it's the landlord.
Lanyard. Well, that shows you what's on it, too.
Huh? Are you sure?
Shows you what's on, in them.
Why am I paying attention to it? Oh, here's the. Oh, nope. I'm not opening that either. Because I almost saw the star. Oh, yeah. Here's one.
I think you have that one already.
No, actually I don't. It smells like bubblegum.
Let's see it.
This smells like bubblegum.
What is it?
A kitty cat.
Let's see it.
It looks more like a kitty cat.
Aww.
Oh, I think, oops, that's not empty. What's this one? This bag looks empty. But I haven't opened it, so. Oh, a kitty cat. Alright, this is my second one, I think.
Let me see.
It also smells like bubblegum.
That one you have.
No, that's the different. Remember the that's the rare. Remember the ultra rare one? I think it's rare or ultra rare. Let me see what these are. Okay, yep. Here's my other messages. Here, I'm going to see my checklist and see who they are. I'm not going to look at my notes. Oh, look, I got stickers.
Awesome.
They don't smell. Wait a minute. They kinda? I don't know.
Maybe from just being a little.
Oh, I think I know this. I don't know the smell.
What's your charm?
Oh, yeah. It's this little kitty. Oh, no, the string came off. But we will fix that. It's it's a kitty cat.
Aww. We saw that on a video.
Yeah. So we'll see who it is. Right?
Maybe that's where I saw it on a video.
Who is it? Let me see. Oh, that's a single pack. I think I got Tiggly the Parrot. And they're supposed to put like pineapple? What? Okay. Crazy. This one.
Is it kitty cat?
Wait a minute, no, that's the wrong one. Oh, she's rare, okay. It's Sekka the Parrot. And this one's also a rare. It is Fiddly the Cat. Let's be sure I'm right with the messages. Yep, I got a rare so far.
Hi, Morticia.
So far I have rares. So you're my bursties. I can't say it. You're my birthday, like a bestie, but you said birthday. Yep, they're both rares.
Awesome.
Second one I got a rare now. You look so pretty. It's supposed to smell like raspberry. Here's the little stickers. I don't know, I can't tell.
Okay. Put them in your pick me pop.
So big.
Oh, being overrun by cats.
I hope you like this video. Sorry. Please put a thumbs up. And please don't forget to subscribe. Bye.